Education in African, especially African cultures, has always been there, even though it was not formal like a school system, but there was always like informal sort of education. And with colonialism, when colonialism started coming into Africa, especially in Namibia, there were actually some schools set up, like missionary schools that were set up, but also this was only to teach, basically focusing on Bibles, like Bible study and religion, because the aim was actually to teach them that your practices is wrong, you must start believing in God, because this was like a new phenomena for us, even though we had a God, but we used to believe in rituals and these kind of issues. So with the coming of the of colonialism and the setting up of the missionary schools, they started teaching more, focusing on religion and moral education. And after, say, back in the 1940s, the South African government, which was at that time the colonizer for Namibia, actually set up what they call a Bantu education system. And this Bantu education system was also like set up in South Africa and Namibia between the two countries, because they were both governed by one government. And so they set up this Bantu education system. And the Bantu education system, they were also like teaching. The teaching was not about us Africans and whatever. For example, there is all these teachings that goes on that Christopher Columbus was the first person to discover America, but there were people living in America. And also like, or Vasco da Gama was the explorer from Portuguese explorer. So basically the education back then was focused on what they wanted us to know and not what we should know, and not about us. Education was not education for us, was education about us. I don't know how I'm sounding putting it that way.